Since the release of version 1.3, TotalMix FX comes equipped with an alternative operational mode called the DAW mode. It is essentially a more streamlined and simplified interface for users who don't need the full feature set of TotalMix FX. In contrast to the full mode, the DAW mode leaves the mixing and routing to your digital audio workstation by only providing the input and output channels of your RME audio interface. To engage the DAW mode, open up TotalMix FX, click on the tab Options, and then select Operational Mode. You are now asked to select between the full mode and the DAW mode. After switching the mode, TotalMix FX needs to be restarted. As you can see, it is instantly apparent when you are in the DAW mode. We now have just two rows consisting of the respective input and output channels of our used RME audio interface. There are no mixing faders for the inputs and no software playback channels. And because there is only a point-to-point connection, all routing options are disabled as well. Of course, you can still change the gain of each channel and turn on or off phantom power, if available. Also, the effects and dynamic tools are fully functional. The DAW mode in TotalMix FX offers a very clean workspace, which is perfect for starters and people who want to mix and monitor within their digital audio workstation.